fight or run. We better decide fast.
The wall comes. We must be quick. Together we can bring it down.
Thank you. Incredible. It wounds me to look on as they pillage so solemn a place.
Yet without help, you and I are as nothing. Is this not so? He thinks ever and always on his own profit. Assure him of it and he shall remain true to our cause.
I do not share your Majesty's trust.
We will continue this later. Now we should concern ourselves with finding the Dawn Shard. It sleeps in waiting, somewhere deep within.
How can you be certain?
I can hear its call.
Thank you. Thank you.
Fog? Underground? Not fog. Mist. You can see the mist with your eyes?
Where it is thick enough, you may. The nether runs deep in this place.
So, is the mist dangerous?
Yes, but it is also an aid. A dense mist allows the working of powerful magics.
I'll keep that in mind. Can't count on Vaughn to keep track of these things. That's for sure.
In vainglory they arose, shouting challenges at the gods, but prevail they did not. Their doom it was to walk the mist until time's end. A legend of the Namo.
My family tells a story of the Dynast King and an Esper. The story goes that in his youth, the Dynast King defeated a mighty Gigas for which the gods took heed of him. Thereafter, it was ever bound to him in thraldom.
So, all this time it's been here guarding the Dynast King's treasure?
Not so. The Esper is the Dynast King's treasure.
That's your treasure?
In this Esper we now command rests a power whose worth is beyond any measure.
Is that so? Call me old-fashioned, but I was hoping for a treasure whose worth we could measure. What's wrong?
Your Majesty, we must go.
What? Will be avenged.
Oh,